Castiglione d'Otranto became a fraction of the municipality of Alessano in 1859. Is a little residential area of ancient origins located in Capo di Leuca. It is thought to have risen on an ancient place where once there was a fortress, then destroyed by the barbarians in the 10th century. It is a village that originally had a language, press and Greek rite until 15th century and full municipal autonomy until 1859. It was very probably an ancient fortress whose name meant castle.